Everything has to come together and have significant value, especially at this price point. Both these pianos are over $200,000 new. They're works of art, as well as usable and incredible sounding instruments. So I mean, there's little wrong with either of these instruments if you could find anything.